Okay, like piano players usually do, I stole this one from a buddy of mine, Jim O'Mahendro. Anybody ever been to Walt Disney World? Go to the Coca-Cola corner, see the ragtime piano player there? Okay, that's Jim. Terrific player, one of the best ragtime players in the country. I thought it was an original of his, but he said, nah, I stole it from Tiny Little a long time before that. This is one called the Black and White Rag.
Thank you.